is Pooja Dawani and I am here at Elevate Finishing School with a topic, communication skill. I am going to give speech on. So let's start with the meaning of communication skill. What are communication skills or what is a communication skill? It is basically a way to convey your idea to your friends, your family or to the next person, whoever it is. For example, I am talking to a person, so we are talking, so that is also a communication. And if I am just gesturing at him, so that is also a communication. But I would like to start with the importance of communication skills. What are the importance of communication skills? So yes, in times of now, whether if we are going into a company or we are going to do a job, communication skill play a very important role in your personality. Means if you are going, so first of all, you are going to give your interview. That would be a verbal interview in which you have to talk. So your personality is going to come out by your words, by your way of saying things or everything. Means there is also a misconception that English and communication skill both are related. Okay, you can relate it. If you are learning it, you may get a very good personality or a very good communication skill, but you may not, because that is a fact that communication is a skill and language, English is a language, both are different. If you are learning English, so you means you are learning a language, and if you are learning how to communicate with people, means you are learning a skill. So both can work in a tremendous way. As we know the importance of English in now times, if you speak in English, so you are better than the person, means the 99% who are not speaking, right? So if you have understood the that it plays a very important life, important role in your personality, so you must learn it. There are many ways to learn it. You can learn it through online, through offline classes, via books, or many other points are there. But the thing is that people who think that if they are learning English, means they can achieve a good communication skill. So yes, I am forgetting my words. Why? Both you can relate if you want to, if it works for you. Yes, so let me clear this misconception. Both are different. You can learn it. Both can be learned. So there are four ways to learn any or to achieve any skill. First is the way when you don't about the thing. Means if you are talking about a skill, the first stage is when you don't know that a skill like this matters or exists. Right? Or second thing is that if you are trying on a food, so you don't know biryani kind of a thing exists. That is the first stage. In the second stage you get to know that there is something called biryani exists, and there is a skill called communication. So in the second stage you get to know about the factors. And in the third stage, when you are aware that it's a skill and I can learn it, so in that stage you try, and that is the only stage where more people, and means a lot of people, quit. And when they quit, they can't reach on the fourth level, which is level of flow. Mm-hmm. Which is a level of flow. And whenever we listen to some good speaker or some good communicators, so we always say they are born leaders, they are good communicators, they have their bone skills, means inborn skill they have. But we don't see the three stages where they have gone through. We never see that. That is the only point. If you are going through all the three point, all the three stages, so you will be at the fourth stage. So they are not like that. They were born and they told the nurse that let me go. I am going to give a speech about this and I am going to give a motivational talk about this. That is not the point there. That is something which they have learned. So it can be learned with many people. If you and I want to learn a skill, we can learn it. That is called neuroplasticity. We all have heard. Your mind is capable of learning at any stage. If you are keep on doing things, you will achieve it. That is there. But most of the people don't like to, because we don't like to do our own things. We don't want to do the hard work. We want the things to be cooked. So that cannot be there in any of the thing. So yes, I listened somewhere that a person, he was coming to the gym with two, three people behind him. One was holding his towel, one was holding his protein shake, one was holding his water bottle. So all of three were coming behind him, and he was the only person going to the gym. So in the last, after having three people surround you, after having lots of money, he has to do his own push-ups. So we need to learn our own push-ups. We need to learn to do our own push-ups. Means if I am paying a lot of money to a university, means 6 to 7 lakh rupees for MBA in Pune University. So the study part, I have to do there. Money cannot buy everything. There is a law of paying the price. If you are learning anything, then you have to pay the price. It's not like you are buying something and you are paying the price, but it's like you are learning something, you have to pay the price by your hard work, by your consistency. Means if you are constant and you are not leaving at the stage 3, so you will get it, obviously. And if now there is a point, if I am a recruiter here to appoint a person for my company, so there are two people, one has a lot of degrees and the second one has the same, means both have the same quality, means quantity of education, means the same degrees both the persons have. So one will come to me and talks to me in a very fluent manner, means he is able to convey his idea in very effective, in a very effective manner, his body posture, language, he is completely fine with that. And in the second one, he has good ideas, but he is not able to share them. So whom will I appoint? The one who is able to share his ideas. So better. We have understood now that it is a very important tool. So we can achieve it through all the ways, through all the stages. One, you are not aware. Second, you are now aware that it's a very important skill, communication. Third, now you are learning it, and you are not quitting it. To get on the stage where it flows, right? Now you can also become a very good speaker. If you are going through your uncomfortableness, means I have seen many people, if they are sitting in an auditorium and one person has come to give speech on anything, so he will ask, do you have any questions? So most of the people, the crowd will be silent. They will not speak a single word. Why? Because they are scared of it. If a person is collecting all the efforts to raise his hand, so his hand will goes up and his mind will shut down. So both the things will work like this. So if we know that it happens, so we need to go through the uncomfortableness which breaks us, because that is the only third stage where we can learn it. So if we are going through that, so we will be on the level where it flows. Okay. So I have heard that so in case of companies, I have heard many of the people say that I have mother tongue influence called MTI. It's influence of your atmosphere where you have lived for so many years, not for 1, 2, 3 years, means you have lived there for your whole life and now you are working in a different atmosphere. So it is not very easy to change your accent from it's not that easy. You can achieve it, that's not a thing, but in case of MTI, you don't take it as a disease. When you say MTI, it looks like you have a major issue. It's not like that. You can learn it as we learn it, as we can learn anything in the world if you want to. And also it's a language. If we are talking about English, it's a language. Why do we want to talk English in a British accent or like the people who speak in America? Because why do you think that you are lower than them? Because they are not speaking Hindi with as confident as they are talking English right now. So to just give you motivation about that, if you can learn it, you are far away, far better than them who are not speaking Hindi. So this is there, right? So this can be learned as well. And God has never changed circumstances of those who are not actually concerned to change their own circumstances. You have to take the responsibility. Nothing is cooked there. So everything can be learned. This is all from my side. Thank you so much.